Hey guys, today for another video, and I'm gonna be making attempted fluffy slime by myself. And I'm very scared because every time I do slime by myself, it goes out wrong. So let's see what we can do. But this is not any ordinary just fluffy slime. This is 99¢ store fluffy slime challenge. So we're gonna see if the 99¢ store products work to make fluffy slime. Some of them are from the 99¢ store, rest of them are not. So let's get into this video. So the first product I have, make sure you have a bowl that you don't like. Like this one's very, very affected. Like look at this. So yeah, a spoon. I'm gonna just use this part or any type of mixing tool. By the way, I'm in my hallway, so if you hear kids or people or door slamming. Reasons why. I have glue, Elmer's glue. I have Elmer's clear glue. And this is my dad's shaving cream. The only reason why I'm using this shaving cream is because he doesn't use it, he just keeps it in his suitcase. And then I have Tide. I don't want to use contact solution because one, it doesn't work as good, and two, I was just so scared that I was gonna lose money, and it's the 99¢ store challenge, not Walgreens or Rite Aid. So yeah, so I'm just, I don't have no color. I was deciding to make a just white slime. I feel like the tie will make it blue, and that's what I was actually gonna go for, the blue slime. So yeah, we have to do this. I'm so scared. I don't know. I'm hoping this works. Please let this work. Ooh. I don't think this is enough. Look at this. This is gonna work. I put my Tide in here. I don't know if it's gonna work. I don't think it's gonna work. Oh, this book is not gonna so kind of pour in. This is very liquidy, so I'm scared it's not gonna work. So, it's slime, but it's just, so as you can see, the door just opened, and I think that's my brother, and I'm about to get mad. Next round is the clear slime. I'm just picking one because I don't think I'm going to use all the clear slime. Obviously, I did. And by the way, that's my sister. That human that touched me. Okay, so this is the glue. I'm not a fan of clear stuff. Oh my god, this week lately, I've been doing so many things. I'm surprised that I'm gonna get in trouble like violence today. Sometimes, like, my mom cooked this type of thing. And it flipped and it fell out. I was just like, I'm gonna just add more because I think I like it.
Am I enjoying?
Nothing. I'm gonna have to add
it's something. A slap.
No.
It's a slap. Yeah, it's slap. Super. Eat it.
Can you stop? Anyway, I might have to, go down. Stop. I might have to go and add some baking soda. And because this slime, it's the too so sticky. I don't know if I have to keep playing with it, or is it because of the glue? Well, it's not this slime, but actually, so. I'm actually happy with that. I'm actually going to test it. And then they wonder why I'm me. Anywho, I'm going to put this in to cover. So that I'm going to stick it in the cups. This one's too sticky, and I still go and get me tissue.
Tissue?
Yes. Okay. Oh my god, it's like soap. Actually, soap. That's hard. I think I need to add some glue. I don't know. It seems like webs.
I'm up here.
Thanks. I don't know. Where she got this tissue? Oh my god, it's
so good. Ew. You do that?
Yes. It feels like webs all over.
You do that?
No, stop. Get off. Oh my god. That was the worst. Done. Okay. So this is how it looks. I'm going to have to add like baking soda. And now I'm gonna be making clear slime and I'm dunking it on top. So I want you guys to see what I talked about. Okay, I love that song. I love the slime.
I love it.
This is exactly what I was questioning. Bye guys, keep finessing and see you guys in the next video.